Well, for many people, Valentine's Day, a huge deal and made even bigger by making it your wedding day. KCRA3's Walt Gray found dozens of couples tying the knot, making this day even more memorable.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
Valentine's Day, wedding day, same thing. Over 60 couples made reservations today to tie the knot Cupid style at the Sacramento County Clerk's Office.
By virtue of the authority vested me as Commissioner of Marriages, I now pronounce that you are husband and wife. Congratulations, you may kiss your bride.
Thank you.
Even though reservations were recommended, walk-ups were accepted.
I've never been married on Valentine's Day. It's Sweetheart Day.
You got a sweetheart here?
Yeah.
The staff performing marriages doubled today with a steady stream of those getting in and waiting to get married.
Absolutely. The day is full of love. Love is in the air. Of course it's going to be a great day.
So if you've got $43 in your pocket and somebody you want to marry on a holiday you'll never forget, then this is your day. Maybe the last time didn't work out so well.
Yeah, maybe this time around is going to be a better chance.
Da, da, da.
In Sacramento, Walt Gray, KCRA 3 reports.
They got a choir and everything out there, just strolling down the sidewalk there. Well, if you've got somebody you want to marry tonight, you still actually have time. County Clerk's going to be open until 8 o'clock, and the address would be 600 8th Street in downtown Sacramento.